You can create limit and stop orders by opening the Create Order window and selecting your order type. A slightly faster way of creating limit and stop orders is to right-click inside the chart for a symbol at around the entry rate you want, and then click the Sell or Buy options. The stop order and limit order options that you'll find here will change depending on where you click in the chart relative to the spot price. So clicking below the spot price, as we've just done, will display buy limit and sell stop options, while clicking above the spot price will display sell limit and buy stop options. Let's go ahead and click buy stop. When the order window opens, the order type you clicked will be selected, as well as the correct symbol, the rate at which you clicked, and your most recently entered volume. You probably won't have clicked on the rate exactly where you wanted to, so adjust the price here accordingly. If you choose to set an expiry date, the limit or stop order will automatically be cancelled if the entry rate has not been hit by the date and time set here. So in our case, the stop order will automatically be cancelled if it hasn't been executed by the 23rd of October at 4:30. Finally, set your stop loss and take profit. The values below the rates you set will automatically update to show you what your profit or loss will be if your stop loss or take profit are hit. First as a percentage of your balance, and then in pips, and your base currency. To confirm the order, click buy or sell. The order will appear in the TradeWatch Orders tab, and on the chart for the corresponding symbol, as long as the orders option is ticked in the chart view settings. To make changes to the order, click on the cog icon in the order line, double-click on the order line in TradeWatch or on the chart, or right-click the order line and select Modify Order. Apply your changes by clicking Modify. To cancel the order, press Delete from the Modify Order screen, or right-click on the order line in TradeWatch and select Delete Order.